She's doing that thing with her pointy lips, fucking hilarious. Pointy lips and going like that. I love it.
Whatever. That was disgusting.
Okay, it was disgusting.
Who said that? Belly.
I didn't know what you were working until it just said garbage bags full
of dogs. And I was like,
you were dripping sweat. Dripping sweat.
The best thing to carry in my bedroom.
We had to take this shit outside. So I'm like, we're gonna party out in the backyard.
Oh my god, I think I'm gonna pee my pants.
We were outraged when Regina, the cleaning lady, went in our kitchen cabinets.
Dirty dishes from the dishwasher. That is right.
You were like,
she tried
to get confused. Dishes.
I get home and I'm always weary about the cleaning lady because I'm like, is he really clean? Like, how do you know they clean? It looks clean. I'm like, testing everything to smell as money. I left the dishwasher full, but it was dirty dishes.
She put them away.
She's like, oh, they're clean. I'm like, I don't know. Everything's dirty. And I see you have to go. We're firing Regina.
The one and only time that you put that one together.
I was so mad. I was like,
you and I was like, sat on the couch and what to do. I'm like, shit.
Then you don't know what's actually dirty.
The dirty dishes touch the clean dishes. Yeah. Like, I have to clean dishes.
I was like, Christina,
we have to do like 15 rounds. Yeah. And then they wash the entire kitchen in one night. Oh, yeah.
We're such dorks.
What occasion did we tarp the entire house? 2009. Yeah. We did better. I think we did it 2 years in a row. So we did it 1 year. Because we got out of my bedroom to get to the backyard and it was like a mud fest then.
And don't forget the food.
We tarped the whole time.
Yeah.
Everything?
You want the fish? The fish. Everything but the fish.
Chicken, steak.
Yeah, everything.
Everything except the fish.